Hi, and welcome to the second annual Blast Film Festival. We did it last year, but it was such a success, we've decided to do it all over again. But this year, you directors out there have really upped your game. There's been some great stuff.
That's right.
Well, I'm Michael Jacob, and I'm running a training scheme for comedy writers called the BBC College of Comedy. I got into comedy by accident, like most things in my life. I was unemployed. Two old friends set up a company called Alamo Productions. So I started reading scripts for them, then I script edited, produced, and became head of development.
So with that, let's take a look at our first runner-up. That film reminded me of Good Night, Sweetheart with Nicholas Lindus, which, of course, you've got a lot to do with. What did it remind you of, though, James?
It was the Adam Sandler movie, Click, and that was called Tick, so perhaps it was a little bit of a nod to it. What did you like about that film, Michael?
Well, I thought it was, first of all, it was technically stunning. I thought the mixture of the freezing and the live action was amazing, and I couldn't really work out how it worked, but it worked tremendously well. It was beautifully shot, beautifully edited. The performances were very nice. What it lacked for me, I think, was a story.
Definitely. I mean, when you compare it to the winner, which we're going to go on to in a minute, definitely the story was missing from Tick for me.
Yeah.
I did want the watch, though.
And it's always about that. I mean, we mentioned that before, didn't we? The special effects can be as good as they are in that, but ultimately it has to have a storyline to really engage us.
Yes, I think with comedy, it's telling a story and each action has a consequence. So, for example, in that when he tied his brother's shoelaces together, you would have expected to see what happened when he unfroze the brother.
Yeah.
And then that would have been funny. And then maybe he could have done a bigger prank that went wrong and then a final big prank that went wrong. So it was missing those sort of elements, even though, as I say, it looked great.
So the storyline was missing from that one. With regards to the winner, what was it in particular that caught your eye?
Well, I think the whole thing felt as if it worked as a piece. There was a beautiful shot of birds in it, there was an empathetic hero, there was a very funny Crime and Punishment joke at the end. It just worked because it had been thought about and planned and it was just the right length.
Well, thank you so much, Michael, for coming in and helping us to oversee the judging of the comedy category.
And let's check out the winner now. This is the debut film from David Poole. This is called Sensitivity.
Hey.
I sentence you to the maximum term allowed.
That was David Poole with Sensitivity, this year's Blast Film Festival comedy winner.
Right, onto the music video category now.